Race 3, first division of the 6th grade. Last few being loaded away, and the light is activated. We're ready to race. This is race 3 at Murray Bridge. We're set to go. Racing. Gee, it's a great line out. Hard to find the early lead. Eventually, Hook and Yui Lady's going to accelerate and get over and lead by 2 to Diggin' for Gold. Then came Uprise, Corborn Reedy, and out the back, Vibrant Lee, racing to the turn. Hook and Yui Lady out by 2 or 3 on Diggin' for Gold. Then came Uprise, but it's Hook and Yui Lady clear and going well. And Hook and Yui Lady brings up the double for Lisa Rasmussen. Second, Diggin' for Gold. Third is Uprise. And then came Corborn Reedy and Vibrant Lee. It was back at the tail end. The time here is around 22 and 40. Gee, they were all in a line for a while there, and Hook and Yui Lady, eventually she really put the foot to the floor, got over, crossed over, found the lead, and too powerful to the line. Number 8, Hook and Yui Lady for Lisa Rasmussen, getting the double. Second, going to 7, Diggin' for Gold. Stuck on pretty well the last little bit for Debbie Stupos. And 3rd to 5, Uprise. For Kevin Bewley. So numbers are 8, 7, 5, 2, 4th after race 3 at Murray Bridge.